Hey again. Okay, I am back to show you another tool. This one is one of those that you have to have in your kitchen. You actually doing anything from salad to chicken to carne asada to pork to fish to whatever you have, this is going to do it in no time. So this one, I know it's called salad chopper, but I actually rarely use it for salad. I use it more for chicken and pork and things like that. So I wanted to show you what they look like. These are them. These are your salad choppers. They come with a locking mechanism. So in the drawer, they stay nice and secure, but you just push on this little red button here on top, push it, opens it up. I use it this direction like this, but you could also use it and go under. So you could actually lift under your food and slice that way. See, it's double scissors. So they're serrated, little teeth. But what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna actually cut up. We're using our quick cooker. So I have in here is chicken with Frank's hot wing sauce. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push and release any steam that may be left in there, which there's none left because I let it naturally release. Open this up. And I'm gonna just show you what's in here. So this is our chicken. Oh my gosh, it's so spicy. And I got you guys fogged up. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the salad choppers now and I'm gonna go right into the meat. So this is steaming hot. As you can see, it's steamed up the lens. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go right into the meat so that way you chop it up without having to take it out, make a mess anywhere else. It's super simple, no burning the fingers, so easy. Ready? So you just take it and just go right into it and just chopping it up right inside here. Can you see okay? But yeah, so you just go right in and chop everything up. It shreds up in seconds, but it's inside the sauce, so it's gonna keep it really, really juicy, really tender. So once you get it as chopped as you want it, can you guys see it okay? Let's see if that's easier. Yeah, so these are big Costco chicken breasts. Then now you just take it, you push, and it shreds it up. And you keep going. And so that's it. So now we're gonna take this, chop it as small as we want it. It's in the sauce, so now we're gonna put it onto rolls. You can put it onto rice, whatever you like. But the salad choppers are what make your life so easy. Even if you have little kids, you could take dinner and chop it really tiny so they can pick it up and eat it very small bites. So that is what you're using today.